is in the hands of our judges, Simon, Nicole and Louis. I'll ask each of you who you want to send home, and I need a decision. Louis, coming to you first. The name of the act you are sending.
Dermot, honestly, this is one of the hardest decisions I've ever had to make on X Factor, ever. Both groups are incredible. They're amazing in the sing-off. It's like, who's going to sell the most music in the world?
That's great in the sing-off as well, right?
Both of them are incredible. But I don't know who to pick. My heart and my head. It's really tough.
I know. We're going to have to push it there, Louis, just as we're running out of time. Name of the act you are sending home, please, buddy.
I don't want to send anybody home, but I have to make a decision. So the act I'm going to send home is No Love Lost.
Next,
oh my gosh, Dermot, you said it's the happiest sing-off. It was like a party. You know, I respect both of these groups so much, especially No Love Lost. You came out and you put up a good fight. You really did. I was so impressed. But for me, the group that's, I have to go with the group that I've loved week after week consistently. And so the act that I am sending home is No Love Lost.
Actually, what we're gonna do, Dermot, no one's agreed to this, but when we get to whoever's gonna be the final, I'm gonna put a public vote to put whoever is the most popular loser into the final. So, even though you're out, you've still got a chance of making the final. That's the way it's going.
That's such amazing. Listen, that's obviously not the way you guys wanted the evening to end, and you started so well, and you've done, and it seems to me at least like you're getting better every week. So how's it feel?
Oh, you know what? This experience has been absolutely amazing. I do it with like my best friends. We started in the villa and now we're on stage in front of Simon Cowell, and it's just all our dreams are come true, and we're not going to stop because...